Family and friends of former Senate President Ernesto Maceda were present on the first day of his wake at the Mount Carmel Church in Quezon City. Former Vice President Teofisto Gingona Jr. was there, as well as Senator Nancy Binay. In a statement, Vice President Jejomar Binay said he was saddened by the passing of the former senator. He considers him a public servant who lived through the nation's historic moments as an active participant. Malacañang through Communications Secretary Sani Coloma condoled with the Maceda family and described the late senator as a man who distinguished himself as a legislator, cabinet member, and ambassador.
He was one person who wanted to make the government and the public officials accountable to the Filipino people.
Best known for his moniker, Mr. Exposé, for taking on controversial issues like the Pea Amari deal and the Brunei beauty scandal, Maceda served 3 terms as senator, was Senate president from 1996 to 1998, and was among those who rejected the extension of U.S. bases in 1991. He passed away Monday night due to multiple organ failure after undergoing gallbladder surgery and slipping into a coma twice.
Till the end, he was fighting it. But at the end of the day, we all didn't want our dad to suffer any more than he was already suffering.
Former Senate President Aquilino Pimentel said Maceda was a man for all seasons, the epitome of adaptability in the complex world of politics. Senate President Franklin Drilon, meanwhile, described Maceda as a tireless worker and a very hands-on Senate president. He also ordered the flag at the Senate at half-mast to honor Maceda. A 2-hour necrological service is also scheduled for Maceda at the Senate on Thursday. Zen Hernandez, ABS-CBN News.